So the Buddhist path is about understanding.
Mindfulness is actually awareness cultivated by paying attention in a sustained and a particular way.
I will appreciate Master Sing Yun's one-stroke calligraphy exhibitions.
As you enter the concourse through the pavilion here, it really strikes me of the importance of having the Ikebana along with the one-stroke calligraphy. But part of those exhibitions and that experience was the ability to have a go at calligraphy. And I can speak from personal experience, it is difficult. So I can only imagine the skill that the master brings to do a one-stroke calligraphy is quite extraordinary, and he must draw on a lot of skill and talent.
大师不只是做这件事情，他要让社会很有公益，所以成立了基金会，来推动教育、文化跟社会的公益事业。将他的字义卖以后，将所得用来成立基金会。大师呢说，他的字不是一般书法家所写的书法。 因为这个字无门无派，非隶书非行书非草书，以这个书法，以这个道法跟大众结缘，贵不在于这个字的美丑，贵于在它的真诚，它的真心。希望大家能够把这个字的意义，把信仰的这种体会法喜带回家。